Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Some people may experience issues with map network drives not showing up. For example, you can't see the network drive under File Explorer, or you can see it under File Explorer, but it doesn't show all folders or files. When your shared drive doesn't show up on Windows 11, how to fix it? Keep watching to find the solutions. When your map network drives are not showing up on Windows 11, here are three methods you can try to fix the issue and then let you successfully access files on another PC. Method 1, by Registry Editor. Microsoft uses User Account Control, UAC, to help prevent malicious programs from damaging the system. This may be the reason for the map network drive not showing issue. Press Windows plus R to open the run dialog. Type regedit and press Enter to open Registry Editor. Locate to this directory. And then right-click the registry subkey to create a new DWORD value. Name the new value as EnableLinkedConnections and modify the value data to 1. Click OK to save the new value and then exit. Then restart the computer. Method 2. Configure Proxy and SMB. If the above method did not work, you could try the other two methods to see if your Windows recognizes the network drive better. Now let's configure the network proxy settings in Windows 11. Press Windows plus I to open Settings, then navigate to Network and Internet Proxy. Here you can add a script to manually configure the proxy so it can be managed easily. Then turn on the SMB features in Windows 11. Type Programs and Features in the search box and click Turn Windows Features On or Off to open Windows Features window. Scroll down to find the features that started with SMB. You need to make sure that all SMB folders were checked here, then click OK. Reboot the computer so that the changes can take effect. Method 3, by File Explorer. If your Windows 11 map drive not showing all folders and files, the reason may be that the folders and files are hidden on the NAS drives, including mapped network drive. Just do as follow to show them normally. Click on View tab, Show, Hiding Items. Once you have finished this process, all hidden drives, folders, and files should appear in their original location. In fact, here is a quicker solution. You can use powerful Alme Backup standard to sync drives, files, and folders from one computer to another without mapping them. It allows you to sync files, folders to multiple destinations, including network drive, NAS, cloud drive, external drive. It also enables you to create automatic sync tags with its schedule feature, which can help you get changes regularly by syncing files daily, weekly, and monthly. You can download the free trial of Alme Backupper in the description below to enjoy these features. Now I'll show you how to sync folders on your computer to a network location so you can access files from one computer to another. Before you start, you need to create a new folder on the target Windows 11 computer where you originally wanted to map the drive, and open Windows 11 file sharing first. Change the folder network access to everyone. After that, launch Alme Backupper. Choose Sync, Basic Sync. Here are three other sync modes are also available in advanced editions. Real-time sync. This mode will automatically monitor the source directories that need to be synchronized in real-time. Mirror sync. This mode always keeps the files between the source directory and the target directory the same. Any changed files in the target will be deleted. Two-way sync. Any changes in the source or destination directory will be synced with each other. You can upgrade to Pro version to enjoy them. Click Add Folder and select the folder you want to access on the other computer. Click Add Share or NAS Devices and enter the destination network path for the new folder you created earlier. Confirm all your settings and then click on Start Sync to perform the operation. This video has provided with three methods to fix the issue that Windows 11 map hard drive not showing up. You can choose to fix this problem or choose Elmi Backupper to access files on other computers. Besides, Elmi Backupper can provide comprehensive protection for your computer. If you have created a system backup in advance, you can quickly restore your Windows 11 computer to normal after you encounter some system problems. Want to know more about Elmi? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.